ladies and gentlemen, the graduating class of 2017.